Hi friends, hope you all are safe and staying at home as per instruction of our government. Today I'm going to make tutorial on how to reuse your wedding lehenga. So before starting with our tutorial, please do like, share and subscribe my video if you really like that, and please click on bell icon so that you can get notification of further uploads. Now we start with our video. Today I'm just going to tell you how you can use your wedding lehenga. All of us have more expensive wedding lehengas because we spend a lot on our wedding lehenga, because on that day we all want that we should look different from all other brides till the date. So even I was of that opinion, and I have made lot of efforts for my wedding outfit. I have get it completely different design on my own. I have worked a lot on my wedding outfit so that it will look different. I was bright color lover, so I have putted all the bright colors, all the Marwari colors we say, in that outfit, and I was really happy because the efforts which I made in that, it really worth it. The outcome of it, that was so beautiful that till date I haven't seen such lehenga yet. So today we are going to discuss how you can mix and match your outfit, your wedding outfit, with other stuff. So let me start with that, and I'm going to gradually teach all the things you have to keep in mind while mix and match or while creating different outfit or new outfit from your bridal outfit. This is my wedding lehenga, and I'm going to tell you that how I have wear it in different ways in different events and festivals without looking like a bride and used it. Even I have recreated my wedding day look. If anyone have yet not watched that video, please check the description box. I have given the link in that. And now we will start with our first look, in which I have used the orange blouse of my wedding lehenga, which is already very heavy, so I have teamed that with a plain rose green lehenga and multicolor lehriya sari. And to highlight my waistline and give a stylish look, I have used a green velvet belt on that. And if you really like this drape, please let me know in comment box so that I will make a separate video on that. This is the complete look, and now we will start with the second look. In this look, I have used my wedding dress red dupatta, which I have put on my shoulders in that, and teamed that with a plain red velvet skirt and blouse, because I want it to be subtle and enhance the dupatta or highlight the dupatta in the entire look. And this lehenga has its own story, because actually it was not a lehenga, it was a red off shoulder gown which I don't use much, and I decided to do DIY with that and separated the top portion of it, and the bottom portion I have created a lehenga out of. This is my third look, which I have created by using my wedding lehenga. In this look, I have used my wedding lehenga and teamed up with orange color peplum top, and this look is perfect for a sangeet night, and it is perfect Indo-Western look you can get out of your wedding lehenga. This is the fourth outfit I have created by using my wedding lehenga outfit. I have used green jacket from my wedding lehenga outfit and teamed that with a rani color lehenga and blouse and dupatta. I have kept the other thing simple because I just want to highlight this jacket, beauty of this jacket, and I just want to go simple at the same time elegant and give a classic look to the complete attire. This is the fifth and the final look, which I have created by using my wedding lehenga outfit. In this outfit, I have used my orange dupatta of my wedding lehenga and teamed that orange dupatta with pink color skirt and blouse. I just paired this dupatta with pink color skirt and blouse because it is having pink color on its border, and both of them going so well with each other. And this all are the look which I have created by using my wedding lehenga outfit, and now time to wrap up. Bye.